prone row, very underrated movement for the lats. What we're gonna do is get in that prone position, quads and chest on the ground, hands out in front of you. I'm going to that overextended position, Superman, and then I'm gonna row my elbows nice and wide. Notice the wide angle here, so I'm not tucked. Up, nice and wide. Externally rotate your hands and arms, squeeze those lats at the top. Relax, feet come up, chest comes up, nice wide pull.